Hello to Le Cocktail Connoisseur. I am Vincenzo Civita from Pictolange Hotel Lungarno in Florence. And today I make a twist of classic Negroni, our Conte di Pic. In 2019, the last years, we won the best Negroni competition in Florence with the Florence Cocktail Week. We won the best Negroni in town. And we made with simple ingredients. Like a raspberry wine, homemade. We made a fermentation with simple ingredients like raspberry, water, and sugar. We made with a spoon of Fernet from Nardini House. Bitter Nardini, like from Nardini House. And rhubarb bitter from Nardini House. The last but not least ingredients is Old Tom from Wine Stillery. A touch of Tuscany. We serve it with a cube ice. With a trace of raspberry, with a citrus powder. Enjoy. Thank you so much.